Is your dad in your life still?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Are your parents married?
Yeah.
Okay. They're still married. They're together. Yeah. Yeah. No problems.
Well, they have some problems, but they're still married.
Yeah. Okay. If you weren't born, they would have a perfect marriage, is what you're trying to say. But, like, you create problems for them?
No, no. I mean, of course, sometimes I did.
Yeah. Probably, you're a terrible child. That's what we're trying to figure out.
Yes.
I'm kidding. Hello, people. I am Jabby Kaway, joined by Alina Smolier.
Smolier.
Easy name to say. Very. No problems at all.
I'm European.
So, we're looking at BYN, the dad code featuring Boman Irani. BYN stands for Be You Nick. You guys, before we get into the video, make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit the bell icon so you get notified every time we drop another video. Make sure you hit like the all notifications thing. It helps us out. So, yeah, because YouTube. So, BYN. You said you've watched a lot of Indian movies in the past.
Yes.
Not recently. Not that it has anything to do with this. I just thought I would establish that, you know, for some context as to, you know, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit your head. What the hell's wrong with me? I've got too much caffeine in my body. Okay. Hashtag me too. Slap me with this pinky. Gosh. Thank you, BYN, for allowing us to react to this. Very, very much appreciated.
मैं बाहर जा रही हूँ मेरी फ्लाइट है थोड़ी देर में निकलने वाली हूँ कुछ इंस्ट्रक्शंस है सुन लो गैस बंद रखा है बाहर से खाना खा लेना मेरे पौधों में पानी देना अगर मर गए ना तो तुम देखना बाहर कहीं गए तो एसी गीजर लाइट्स ऑफ रखना और सुनो बाईस सुबह आती है प्लीज उसके लिए दरवाजा खोलना नहीं तो घर बहुत गंदा रहता है एंड पिछली बार की तरह अगर पापा के साथ पार्टी किया और मुझे बोतलें मिली ना घर में
किसका फोन है? हाँ इतना इम्पोर्टेंट नहीं है
अरे फोन उठाओ पापा का फोन है बात कर लो यार उठाओ उठाओ क्या बोलते हैं
हेलो
बेटा
हाँ पापा
सुन मैं निकल रहा हूँ ऑफिस से मीटिंग में जाना है लेकिन वाइन शॉप बंद होने के पहले आई हैव टू बाय द बूज क्या क्या कर रहा है मम्मी क्या उधर
क्या
हाँ
मम्मी अच्छा कैसे कैसे करके बोलेगा बोल ऑर्डर बोल जल्दी बोल
हाँ पापा आपको याद है उस दिन अपन जब जा रहे थे तो रास्ते में बूढ़े बाबा दिखे थे
बूढ़ा बाबा बूढ़ा ओल्ड बाबा मंक ओल्ड मंक
चार बजे
अच्छा चार ओल्ड मंक ओके फिर नेक्स्ट बोल
हाँ और फिर चार किलोमीटर दूर वो बगीचे में गए थे अपन याद है
चार किलोमीटर दूर बगीचे में
मुझे ये समझ में नहीं आया वो बगीचे में वो चार आंटी क्यों थी
Auntie cutie, auntie cutie, auntie. I'm so proud of you. so proud. Auntie cutie, antiquity.
हाँ.
देख तुम आंटियों को देखते हो.
अच्छा फिर बस और क्या?
लेकिन ये गलत बात है. आपके वजह से मेरे को टीचर ने कितना डांटा पता है? टीचर ने.
टीचर डायरेक्टली मत बोल यार. टीचर डायरेक्टली मत बोल. कितने रिस्की मंगा यार तू?
क्यों? क्योंकि आपने चेक पे साइन ही नहीं किया था.
तो मुझे बताया क्यों नहीं? मैं साइन करती थी.
हाँ. हाँ वही मम्मी बड़ा की देखो. पीने वाली करके मेरे को बाहर निकाल दिया था
सिग्नेचर करेक्ट
हाँ
बस दूसरा कुछ बोला अब
हाँ एक मिनट ना अच्छा खाना बना के जा रही हो
हाँ बना है पालक पनीर बना के रखा हुआ है
पालक पनीर ओह माय गॉड पालक पनीर बना हुआ अच्छा पापा कुछ कहना चाहते आपसे
क्या
कह रहे इतना करो ना मुझे प्यारा
इतना मम्मी इतना इतना
इतना करो ना मुझे प्यार
नहीं समझ में आ रहा यार मुझे नहीं समझ में आ रहा
इतना करो ना मुझे प्यार
बहुत ज्यादा प्यार हो गया अरे कोरोना बोल रहे कोरोना बियर वही जो ऊपर नींबू डाल के पीते ना हाँ चार बोतल ले आना
बाय बेटा
वही तो, लेकिन फिर उसके बाद अपन वो 4 किलोमीटर दूर वो गार्डन गए, सॉरी फिर उसके बाद अपन वो 4 किलोमीटर फिर उसके बाद अपन वो 4 किलोमीटर दूर वो बगीचे गए, सॉरी वो 4 किलोमीटर दूर क्या कर रहे हैं।
That was funny. Yeah. I love that actor. Both of them. Beaumont Irani's great, but Nick, I believe I've seen him in a bunch of Scoop Whoop videos, and every time he shows up, his acting's on point. He's so funny. Like, because he's got just dry sensibility about him.
Yeah.
Like, when he's on the phone, it's just, or not when he's on the phone, but he's like listening to his mom, he's just like listening to her, and he's so disinterested in what she's saying. I feel like we've all been there. This code talk business, like, do you have anything like this with your parents? This is like new information to me.
You know what? I have with my mom. When sometimes she wants to say something to me and when dad is around, mm-hmm. like she doesn't want to hear him what she wants to say and she's like, you know, making this discos. I'm like, he's around. She's like, I'm like, okay, got it.
Et gay the A. Isky way.
Remember when we've been talking yesterday? Oh, and then we've been talking 2 days ago and you told me so. It looks like that.
Like this?
I mean, no, not exactly like that. It's actually a very interesting idea.
It's a very elite CIA level coding here. I mean, the way that his dad was able to decipher all of that weird jumble of information is very, very interesting. That's how I play Taboo. It's just like I find these roundabout connections of stuff. And I go, remember that actor in this movie over here?
Yeah.
He did this movie. What's that called? And then they find, you know, whatever. Yes. It's just like weird.
This Taboo, the game, right? So in Europe, we have the same, exactly the same game, but it called differently. It called Crocodile.
Crocodile.
I have no idea why.
Okay.
It just...
Because you'll get bitten in half by a crocodile if you mess up and say the word on one of the 5 words on the card there.
I don't know.
What are you and your mom up to that you are, you know, it necessitates you having to sneak around your father?
I mean, we have some secrets. Actually, I have some secrets with my father as well from my mom.
You're just playing them.
I'm like playing my parents around. Yes, yeah. Exactly.
Like what? Your parents aren't watching this.
No, they're not. They're not even... speak English, so it's
they're not even speak English, so you're all right. They're not even speak English, so what is the secret? Like, give me a small tidbit. I'm just so curious.
I don't know, like,
is alcohol involved? Partying?
Well, partying basically it's with my mom, or my mom wants to go somewhere with me, and like, let's not talk dad, let's not to tell dad, or when dad talks to me. Sometimes, like, he's trying to make a surprise for my mom, or...
Oh, this is nothing scantily at all.
Well, no, sometimes, like, he doesn't want to say something to mom as well, and I know it, and I'm like...
She looks big in those jeans. You do it. You tell her.
Well, yes.
Oh, really? Was I on point there?
Can you talk to your mom? And, like, and my mom, can you talk to her? That I'm like...
I am not your counselor. The mom here, it was interesting because she's like playing dumb the entire time. Uh-huh. And then at the end, she catches it and she goes, this is the thing for four beers. I don't remember specifically what the hell she said, but the fact is she was on top of it. And I have found that Asian moms, I don't know what your experience with Asian moms is, but they are usually very perceptive about what's going on under their nose. They pick up quick what's going on and they will catch you and call you out on your shit and make you feel really dumb. And it's happened to me and my father more than once. The biggest example I can think of, my dad completely screwed up. I've said this before in some random video, I don't remember where, but let's pretend you never heard it. What happened was my dad and my mom were having some kind of a tiff. They were having an argument of some kind. I was like, Dad, you gotta sort this out. My parents just weren't great at communicating. Mm-hmm. And so I sent my dad this message. I'm like, say something like this. And I said, ba-da-da-da-da-da, this is how you apologize to her. I'm great with the advice. What happens is I send him that text. What does he do? He forwards that text to my mom.
Oh my God.
And my mom goes, what the hell is this? I don't understand, I'm so confused. She cracks the code in 2 seconds. My dad's like Joey from Friends. Like, what are you doing, man?
Oh my God. That's actually what happens to me and my mom. My mom wants to talk to my dad because sometimes it's very hard to talk to him. He's always like over talking you. And
I'm kidding.
Yep. I'm helping to make a text for my dad as well. And she's like, can you check it out, please? And I'm like, of course. Cut this, add this, and then send it. Yeah. Well, my mom didn't forward it, but she just copied it. Thank God.
Because she's smart with the technology. Now, I mean, in all fairness to my dad, like, the phones weren't as easy to use as they are now. This was a flip phone with, like, little buttons, and my dad had bad eyes by the time he was, you know, when he got up there, he's like, he takes off his glasses, like, looking at the phone real close. You know, it's not easy. Now it's easier. It's less understandable today to mess that kind of thing up. One of the things I liked about this, though, is they managed to create a funny little skit out of the most simple setup of all time. Mm-hmm. There were three setups in this entire sketch. Beaumont Arani, Nick, and his mom. It does not get any simpler than that. The whatever was with Beaumont Arani was just a floating camera. It looks like it was handheld. And then they had two, what looked like two locked off shots for the other two actors, Nick and his mom. Mm-hmm. And it was like in and out. And you got a 3.5, a 4 minute sketch. And it's funny. Up there on the internet with 2.7 million views. Like, that's crazy.
That's cool.
It's about content, not complexity and production value. Although they did make Beaumont Arani's office look really nice. If you look closely at Beaumont Arani in the office, you can see the camera guy.
Oh, yeah.
In the background. I didn't even think about that until just now. They got a safe in the background with a gun. Did you notice that too? Behind
course.
The mom. That's where she keeps the dosas. That's a stupid joke.
That's joke?
Yeah, anyway.
Oh, actually, they're more than one person, see? Oh,
of course. Of course, it's Beaumont Arani, everyone's excited. Anyway, again, I love the way Nick acts. I think it's really, really good. That dry sensibility is something that, like, I love so much. I try to do that whenever possible. It's this borderline of, like, total disinterest, but I have to care. It's perfect. He's got it dialed in nicely.
That's basically how I talk to my parents as well.
Yeah. I mean, don't we all? That's what I was relating to more than anything, actually, is at the very beginning, his mom is just, you know, telling him this litany of stuff that he's got to deal with, and he's just like, He's doing something smarter. He's just nodding along. What I do is I'm like, yes, I got it, mom. I got it, mom. I got it. And no matter how many times I say that, she'll repeat herself.
You just have to say yes. Yes. And then don't do it or do it your way.
Yeah. Yeah.
Seriously, the bastard advice.
Yeah.
Seriously.
The bastard
advice.
You guys, thanks so much for hanging out with us. Make sure to check out Alina Smellier.
Smellier.
On the social media, do subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that bell icon so you get notified every time we drop another video. I am Jabby Kuwait. This is
Alina Smellier.
Peace out.